Play was there. Dubois, top of the slot, check. Hawks can't clear. Spence has to regroup. Spence moving to his left. Hands it off for Danault. Centers, tip, score! Quinton Byfield! First goal in 20 games. And the Kings have a lead at 2-1.
And there's a little extra there. There's no question. Everyone knows the Q has been... he's at the bench now. He's got the arms raised. I mean, the movement with the... Byfield was taken off the first power play when Arvidsson, look at him, adjust the stick, look at the knob right there. He actually did that on purpose to get his stick into a better area. Normally you grip that stick right to the top. Quinn says, no, I know this is pass is coming into my feet. I know it's going to be here. And he caresses it into the net. He redirects it into the net. And he gets 20 on the season. And according to reports out there, cha-ching, cha-ching, cha-ching for a couple of bonuses for QB.
Yeah, that's a reward for how well he's played tonight. He's been the most effective player on the ice on either side.
Yeah, it started to go away from the top of the puck, I mean, first period. But again, he's moved from the first to the second unit, so he's been spending less time in front. Well, tonight, especially on that power play, that's exactly where he went, and he didn't leave.
The fifth 20-goal scorer for the Kings this season. Quinton Byfield, his first goal in 20 games. So he doesn't have to worry about that going into the postseason.